Hi there, and welcome to the Product Program Training for Parents and Guardians. Thank you so much for taking the time out of your busy schedule to learn more about and prepare for the upcoming program. The last campaign was successful for our council with overall direct financial benefit going back to Girl Scouts within our council. Each Girl Scout participating significantly contributed to the troop and council funding to support their activities. Girl Scouts earn rewards and patches as they reach each level outlined on the Nut Order card. Rewards are all cumulative. Girl Scouts can earn program credits called Munch Money, which is awarded on a digital account and can be spent on Girl Scouts of Greater Iowa programs, camps, shop items, and even next year's Girl Scout membership. It can be chosen instead of rewards at levels indicated on the Nut Order card. Munch Money does not automatically accumulate based on sales. Juliets also earn Juliet program credits instead of the troop proceeds earned by participating troops. These program credits can be used just like Munch Money and are added to the same digital account number at the end of the program. Program credits expire September 15th of 2024. For more information about program credits, please review the program credit policy found on the bridge. Supporters can purchase nuts and chocolates, as well as magazines and more to support Girl Scouts with reaching their goals. All choices are available online with additional options to purchase in person. Customers can also support a Girl Scout by purchasing nuts and chocolates from the Nut Order card. Girl Scouts are responsible for collecting payment and delivering these items to their customers. Here are the items available on the Nut Order card for this campaign, along with the top selling items in our council area from last campaign. For the online options, Girl Scouts and adults invite friends and family to make a purchase via email, social media, texting, business cards, and door hangers. Supporters select their online storefront to choose magazines or nuts and chocolates. When selecting nuts and chocolates, supporters have the option to choose girl delivered or direct ship. Girl Scouts and adults have the option to determine which customers have the option to purchase products that participants will deliver. Therefore, some supporters will have the option of girl delivery or direct ship, and others may see direct ship only. Girl delivered nuts and chocolates are those items available at council and ultimately delivered by the Girl Scout. Direct ship items are sent directly to the customer's preferred address after paying for shipping. Regardless of the option chosen, supporters pay for all products online at the time of checkout. Supporters can choose from a wide selection of premium Tervis insulated tumblers and water bottles, ranging from top sellers to favorite MLB, NFL, and collegiate sports teams and more. The addition of this online-only product line that ships directly to customers broadens the fall product program lineup to ensure all consumers can find a product they love while simultaneously supporting their Girl Scout and troop. Supporters can purchase online the Girl Scout-themed mini bark box. Each box comes with a custom Pose and Play Beret dog toy created by Bark and GSUSA, as well as one canister of Berry Trio's Bark plus Girl Scouts dog treats, which are one of a kind. The addition of a Girl Scout themed mini Bark box to the fall product program allows Girl Scouts to share their passion for animals, generate troop funds for their Girl Scout activities, and gives consumers the option to purchase something for every member of their family. Listed on this slide are the featured products for this season. We have the new Cranberry Trail Mix, a tasty blend of dried fruit and salted nuts, the brand new Sweet Cinnamon Almonds, as well as the Mint Trefoils Friendship Tin, including mint-infused milk chocolates in this collectible tin. Girl Scouts can get started by reaching out using the available online tools like email, sharing social media links, and texting. There are also in-person tools available, including the Nut Order card, business cards, and door hangers. The parent and Girl Scout log in for the first time after receiving the launch email or accessing the council-specific URL on or after Go Day. Participants should have their troop number available. If a participant doesn't see their troop number or name, complete the setup process and Council will verify after complete. Returning participants can use the same email and password, but need to confirm and complete the setup process. The parent and Girl Scout will validate their Council with their zip code next, confirm participants' troop number, and then answer questions about their Girl Scout goals and what Girl Scouting means to them. Along the way, participants will build their avatar with the Girl Scout platform. Girl Scouts sharing their goals for the product program through an individual or troop video has shown to significantly increase results as well. Girl Scouts can personalize their request for support based on the supporter's preferences for each contact. The most popular option is sending emails, with over 58% of sales coming from that channel. Next in line is social media. Texting shares the participant's personalized site conveniently for those using a smartphone. The printable business cards and door hangers are effective printable tools as leave-behinds after contact with their supporters. Here's the participant's online toolkit for managing both online sales and in-person participation. Girl Scouts can send additional emails, social media, and text from the participant's dashboard. Girl Scouts visit their avatar's room 4 times on average during the program to see virtual rewards earned by completing actions and also the troop photo. Parents or adults and Girl Scouts enter in the totals of each item using the Nut Order card into the system prior to the end of the program. Nut Order card totals will be tabulated and added to all online sales totals and reports. Rewards earned are automatically selected, and participants can make selections at levels where there are choices after rewards are earned. There are reports showing sales by category and specific reports highlighting girl-delivered items sold online by supporter with contact information for in-person nut and chocolate delivery. Girl Scouts engage digitally with supporters by designing their own avatar, which is a way to help make the digital experience more personalized, like connecting with supporters in person, but in the digital space. Participants personalize their avatar, select the avatar's background of the waterfall or tree with the ocelot scene, and include their name, nickname, or initials on the patch. Once the personalized patch is earned with the criteria highlighted, through in-person and online efforts together, the patch is directly shipped to the mailing address provided after login. Girl Scouts can also earn a crossover patch during the 2024 cookie program that complements the personalized patch. This patch features the 2024 cookie program mascot and is earned with the criteria highlighted and directly shipped to the mailing address provided after login. Girl Scouts can earn theme patches to commemorate the program, cute plush that tie into the theme, and other participant appealing items. Council offered patches and rewards are featured here, online on the M2 software and also on the Nut Order card. Troops and Juliets who have a per girl average of 50 items sold will earn a premium boost slot during the 2024 cookie program or a customized GSGI tote bag. Details on selecting your option if earned will be sent to participants after the end of the fall product program. Returning this year is the Girl Scouts of Greater Iowa virtual fall product program kickoff. Join us on September 19th to learn the ins and outs of the fall product program, take a closer look at some of the amazing rewards, meet Ozzy the Ocelot, and discover how you can own your magic. You can sign up for free and earn your fall product program kickoff patch at girlscoutsiowa.org/events. This will be a pre-recorded video available after September 19th if you are unable to catch the premiere. Listed on this page are some important dates during the fall product program. During the week of September 11th, materials will start arriving to Troops and Juliets. On September 19th will be the virtual fall product program rally. On September 22nd, email invitations will be sent to all registered volunteers with directions to access the M2 system. On September 29th, the order card and online sales will begin. On October 22nd, in-person sales will end. On October 23rd, Girl Scouts of Greater Iowa staff will be available over phone and email until 9 p.m. for support. On October 24th, online girl delivery sales end. This is also the last day to enter nut order card sales into the M2 system. On October 27th, online magazine and direct ship nut orders end. October 31st is the last day to deposit money into the bank account. On November 8th, payment for product will be auto-withdrawn from the bank account. Between November 8th and 13th, nuts and candies will be delivered to each service unit, then to troops and Girl Scouts. By November 22nd, Girl Scouts should have their product delivered to their customers. And in January 2024, rewards will first be delivered to service units, then down to the troops and Girl Scouts as soon as possible. M2's customer care team is cross-trained to handle support for volunteer, participant, and customer inquiries, so you may direct your questions there as needed about the M2 system. Thank you so much for your continued support of Girl Scouting in the Fall Product Program. We look forward to a successful 2023 Fall Program.